Hello, now I'd like to show you on how to download an additional tool for ShareX. Open ShareX, click Capture, click Screen Recording. You should see this option, missing ffmpeg.exe. Click Yes to download it. It takes some time to download. Now you have downloaded the ffmpeg. Now you can start to record. This is the end of the video.